Hey guys, welcome back to We Watch the Movie. I'm Mike.
I'm Jay.
And this is everything we know so far about American Horror Story. Season 9, 1984 is going to be the title of it, and it's going to be about slashers, it looks like.
Right off the hot pages of TV Guide. We know we can trust them no matter where we fly.
Slashing those titties, getting them chocolate
1984.
Ryan Murphy just released a new trailer for Starters, which is the biggest piece of it. It's not really a trailer, it's just like a tease. I don't even know if this is footage from season 9.
Such a tease, but, you little minx you.
We're gonna watch it together. See what we think about
it. Let's do it.
Okay. Sucking, fucking, and touching. I've already seen this, by the way.
Have you? Bitch hole. Myself again, but I remember. Every girl running away from me. Don't come back. It won't end well. But I wish you'd tell me to. It's not like, it looks like the Friday the 13th shit. Our love is 6 feet under. And a Dido soundtrack. But wonder if our grave
was water. You like it, don't you?
I didn't jump, dude. I didn't jump. I actually just like the title sequence the most. Like, I want that poster. Just looks like a defunct band that people told, that your parents told you never to listen to because you'll go to hell. Obviously, it had the Friday the 13th feel to it, but it also had the Michael feel to it in a way. But it did look like Tyler fucking Mane. I was like, of course, he found his way out of the goddamn woods. Bum McCucka. And he found, now he's in the woods going after this other girl. Somebody, I had seen somewhere that someone said that, well, aren't they all basically slasher films that they come out with? I was like, I don't really.
Not even close, man.
I guess they were talking about maybe the clowns and shit like that. Yeah. But
people die, but people die in a movie doesn't make it a slasher.
People die every day.
So yeah, that's the biggest news about the whole thing, is that little teaser that he released. And again, we don't even know if that's going to be actual footage from it or if he's just using that to tease it. And by the way, they've never officially come out in any of this news and said it's going to be a slasher show this season. Everyone's guessing that based on it being based in the 80s and based on that little clip there. But you know American Horror Story. They could do one episode of that and be like, by the way, we're in space now. We're in Delaware. Hi.
Delaware.
You know, you don't know what the fuck they're going to do. But if they are going to do it based on solely slasher shit, that would be amazing. That's the best news we have for you today. The shitty news about this is that we know so far that Evan Peters will not be joining this season for the first time.
Well, you know what? He is Quicksilver, and he ran far, far away when he found out that it's not as lucrative as the big-time films that he might be in later on. However, it does suck. I love some Evan Peters.
He's the best part of almost every season. They haven't announced that Sarah Paulson's going to be back for sure, but she actually said, she was like, you would have to drag me kicking and screaming out of there. But they haven't told her she's a part of it yet either, so who knows?
Yeah, I don't know, man. Like, yeah, Evan Peters leaving and departing, and like, the show will be fine, I'm sure. Like, you know, 84, hopefully it's going to be great, but it does take away from the show overall. Like, every time he was on screen, he always did something fucking amazing. He was always captivating and enthralling, his character that he played. However, I wonder if they're going to get the guy from last season that was the devil, if he's coming back. Because I like that dude.
He was really good. No, the only people that they've actually confirmed so far
is
Emma Roberts.
Wow.
And her boyfriend's going to be played by Olympic silver medalist freestyle skier Gus Kenworthy, everybody. Gus Kenworthy. All right.
That's great. You won a silver medal. What about the gold, champ? You didn't win the gold, so you're still second best in my book.
And to be fair, Evan Peters may come back at some point. He just said he's sitting this season out. But then again, it's American Horror Story. They like to put a surprise finger in your butt, and you never know what they're
going to do. You don't expect it. I wonder, but does it make you a little concerned, though, like, there's nothing wrong, because, you know, you can be surprised, but he's an Olympic medalist, but is he an actor? Has he ever acted before? Is this his first debut as an actor? So that could be some suffering there.
Nah, it's TV.
It'll be legendary, even in hell.
It's TV. Everybody can't be Cuba Gooding Jr.
Won't you just care?
Next you wanna
season,
go to the library?
Next season is going to be called American Horror Story LeBron's Revenge. Yeah, it does suck that Evan Peters not there, but we got some good lineups, and he seems like he's very excited about what he's got, what he's putting together. Anytime you get like an 80s theme going and like some slasher shit maybe in the background, like, it's going to be a good time and a fun time. Barbecue, bring the family over, go to Sunday school, make sure you play the Lord, and make sure they watch this show.
Yeah, man, that cabinet red paint 80s feel to it that they had going in there. She had them Footloose boots on. all that stuff. I love everything they're going
with. That's why he was trying to kill her, because he's like, you took the last pair.
You killed seals? but no, if they were made of seals.
I don't know. They might be.
Yeah, I don't know. Do they make boots out of seals?
They should.
Who knows? But no, dude, I'm super excited that it's going to be...
Seal White wears
Seal on seal.
Seal.
I'm really, really excited because it's going to be... It seems like it's going to be slashes. It seems like it's going to be based in the 80s, and that's a super idea. I think it's weird that they went with 1984 of all the years because the summer of 84 just came out this past year, but I guess in the grand scheme of things, most people don't fucking know about that movie
and
at all.
And Ghostbusters came out that year.
If they're not into horror and stuff like that. Comment down below with your all thoughts, guys. We love your fucking faces. If you're new to the channel, click that subscribe button and get some goddamn whale opinion. And don't forget, as usual, we'll be here with a recap of every season or every episode of American Horror Story this season. So if you're new to the channel and you like that shit, make sure you click that subscribe button and get it up in you.
Yeah! Right inside your butthole! Sometimes with lube, without it, it's fine. We're all there. I am a real American.
Pay that man.
We watched a movie. Yeah. We watched a movie. We watched it. We watched a movie.